Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today, I am going to show you how to make plaster texture wall effect in Adobe Illustrator. Please watch entire tutorial. Draw a vertical strip shape. Use color panel. Shortcut F6. You can enter value or pick colors in color spectrum. R255, G200, V90. Appearance panel, shift F6. Click on add new effect to apply effects. Texture and texturizer. Texture, sandstone. Scaling 200%. Relief 12. Light, bottom right. Again, click on add new effect. Texture and curvature. Crack spacing 2. Crack depth 10. Crack brightness 10. Select shape and drag the RTK for duplicate shape. You can change color. R239, G65, B54. R184, G181, B155. Finally, your plaster wall texture background is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's easy way to create wall texture effect background design in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.